Morning guys. Today we've got something for the shore angling, shore game guys specifically. We're talking about the brand new Saltist Gabon Special. Now, as the name indicates, designed for specifically for Gabon, but obviously it's not limited to Gabon. Very, very key aspect. Now the rod is 11 foot 6, 3-piece. I'm gonna take it apart before I stab someone in the eye in the clothing section. You have your Fuji guides, you got your high volume fiber, which makes the rod incredibly light. So the high volume fiber forces most of the resin out and keeps the graphite nice and light. Now, cast weights on this, you're looking at 2 to 4 ounce, which covers all your general lures that you're gonna be throwing up there. Your topwater plugs, your big bucktails, things like that. People like throwing in that 2 to 4 ounce range, which keeps gets the main coverage of lures out of the way. Now, as we mentioned, Gabon Special, he is gonna cover all the stuff you're gonna be doing there. This is also gonna work in places like Angola, will work very, very well there. And then up on the north coast, where you're gonna be throwing bigger lures for your garrick and things like that. And the kingies as well. Handle, got a nice separation going there, sort of hand width. You can sort of see the sizing wise. They designed that for leverage, gets you a nice big cast, but not too long that it makes it awkward to reel with. It's got all Fuji components throughout, Fuji winch, Fuji guides. They've sanded down the EVA, nice sort of tapered look to it. It's a very, very beautiful stick to look at. Much like the rest of Saltist, it's pure quality. You are gonna be able to throw anything comfortably with this. And in terms of reel sizing, it's a bit of a personal preference when it comes to spinning. I'd probably go with something like a 5000, probably the Saltist, just because that's the best reel in for the price that you're going to get. If you can afford the Saltiga, all the power to you, that will be phenomenal on you. But anything bigger than the 5000 is going to start to feel a bit labored, so I'd kind of stick to that, and that's got more than enough line on it to be able to handle the fish, other than those giant tarpon that you get up that side. But the rod will handle it, no sweat. So yeah, the Gabon Special, something a little bit different. We're trying to bring out new products, get everything to tailor it to what's happening in the world at the moment. And yeah, a lot of guys are doing these trips to Angola, to Gabon. So we're trying to provide the best products for you guys. So yeah, if you're looking at doing a trip somewhere with a lot of spinning involved, we've got the rod for you. Gabon Special. Cheers, guys.